We have created a TScript that acts as a CAN gateway by taking messages from channel 1 and writing them on channel 2, and messages from channel 2 and writing them on channel 1. We've gone over the onStart and onStop blocks, the onCAN message hooks, and the variable hook. But let's take a look at the structures, and let's change this model up a little bit. What we're going to do is make our TScript only send messages from channel 1 to channel 2 if they have an ID of hex 100. You do that by putting hex 100 in parentheses right before the block. And let's suppose when we receive this message with CAN ID hex 100, we want to change the ID to 200, and we want to change a byte of data. How would we do that? So we use this message. This message is a structure. It's a CAN message structure. So we can access the ID by putting a period after this, typing ID, and setting it to hex 200. We'll also change this dot data. Third byte to hex FF. So the few lines of code, we're able to access a structure, change members, and then write it back to a new channel.